Hey loves, it's Denita with Love Olive. I am back with my third video in my Booty Blaster series. Yay! I feel like three videos is like a big accomplishment. Anyway, so for my third video in my Booty Blaster series, we are back in the gym. And sorry if I look a little rough. It's been a very long day. And I thought about getting like really dolled up, doing my makeup and stuff. And I was like, I'm either at the gym, doing yoga, riding bicycles, jogging. So this is like me. This is me. This is how I am most of the time. So I just figured I'd just keep it like that. But anyway, bring it back. For my third video in my Booty Blaster series, we are back in the gym and we're on the Smith machine. Now there is a great debate on whether or not you should use the Smith machine or just the squat rack. Some people think that it's better to just start on the squat rack. Me personally, I use the squat rack and I use the Smith machine, and I like them equally. I kind of change it up a lot. And the most important thing for the Smith machine is your form. So start really light if you're not used to lifting weights or if you're just starting on the machine. Start very light with just the bar even. Get your form and then you can build the weights up. Because I do recommend that if you start on the Smith machine that you eventually transition onto the squat rack. I started on the Smith machine because it helped me build my confidence. I built my strength up. And the gym that I was at only really had one squat rack and like a bazillion Smith machines. So, and the squat rack, if you know, is always taken. Same with the Smith machine. So build up your strength and your confidence and switch it up a lot. You know, your body gets used to a lot of exercises. So use both. I use both. You can do your own research if you want to see where you want to start. But I recommend just starting wherever you feel comfortable. But I just wanted to come give my hello to you guys. And like I said, this is part three. If you haven't checked out the other two, please do check out part one and part two of the Booty Blaster. Check me out on Instagram and Twitter with love_ilift. It's the same for both. And also my website, www.withloveilift.com. And comment, like, subscribe, because I plan on putting out a ton of videos. And if you guys have any requests, please leave them in the comment section below. Until next time, I love you guys. Talk to you later. Bye.
What you need? money. Run the game, we ain't never leave, never leave. Counting up this money, we ain't never sleep, never sleep. You got V12, I got 12 V's. Got bottles, I'm all the way. Shorty, what you want, I got what you need. Shorty, what you want, I got what you need. Shorty, what you want, I got what you need.
I'm all the way out. I'm all the way up,
huh?
I'm all the way up,
huh?
I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
All the way up.
All the way up.
I'm all the way up.
All the way up.
I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Panda.